That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really?
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone.
All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me? Before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Doctor kit upon around.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid. Soldiers. Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool. People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal. Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. Why are they still here? God, get out while you can.
Move, 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 let's go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
Let's go, out! Move it!
Lying. Get in the truck. Move it!
You've got the wrong man! I swear to
you. I said get in the truck! Now!
Hey, hey, hey! Don't be stupid, lady!
Yes, sir.
Go home. Come with me. I mean it. Walk away!
Come on. go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Out! Move it!
Nothing wrong!
Spies.
What?
No!
Dude, shut up!
He's lying. No. Get in the truck.
Move it!
You got the right hand! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
If he moves, shoot.
Damn. Yes, sir.
You. Checkpoint.
Come on.
Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arata-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check. This way.
You got a light?
But
no smoke.
You're useless.
I can't sell it. You want it? Thank you.
We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Great timing.
Moving out tonight. Can't wait. Tired of these people.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Asal says he needs more time to prepare. They won't think that for much longer.
Watch yourself.
Search every inch of this place.
Anyone else? No? Oh.
Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Nowhere to run, girl.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional. Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer. Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come. He's just another warmonger with no war to fight. No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Had a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.